I wish they were born! Did you see that? Little bud!
fries taste so goddamn delicious, my customers won't care what they're eating, which is how I prefer it. And don't you dare judge me. If serving people toenail clippings and dead skin is wrong, I don't want to be right.
bounty? No, you sure?
It looks like somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef Mincemeat. Go kill him. Oh, it's all coming together. Soon I'll make my spatula-wielding rival pay for what he's done. But first, we'll make my new rival, Mincemeat, pay. Listen, a chef's life is half revenge killings. It's a thing. Watch out for Mincemeat Skags, Trouble Munch and Butt Munch. They will munch anything, including you.
Dragon Blade!
For me.
For the Calypso! To the
Octopus! Use wisely, suckers!
Find a target, you zoomer!
Think twice next time.
That'll teach that arrogant spatula wheeling bastard. As soon as people taste my new and improved skag dogs, I'll be at the top of the culinary establishment once again. And you'll get free skag dogs for life! Hope you're hungry.
Even better now. Take a look at me, little friend.
Nice kill. The Undertaker's foul reign of under terror is over. I'm not gonna be stealing any more of my trademark bread bars, that's for damn sure. Pandora is a safer place now, thanks to you, Vault Hunter.
And Fook over there was making eyes at your sister!
He's a present so often!
Ooh.
For your gunshots at Doctor's Inn's portable clinic. Doctor, but that don't stop my meds from working. Mighty kind of you. Leaving already? Well, did you hear you?
Little bud!
This was a great
deal! Did that one have a bounty?
No! You sure?
It's a loafer!
Kaplooey for ya!
Donnybrook, then.
Here you go!
Snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and No Rise Banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
I killed a guy for a pair of those once. Nice fella.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power. Quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right, because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains!
Ferocity is my middle name. Then ferocity.
I remember that picture being taken. Man, we've come a long way since bandit selfies. Back when I started my first bandit clan, you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good, then smash it on a rock. What do those Calypso twins think they are anyway, gods? You know, someone called my pecs divine once. That's pretty much the same thing.
Farm wasn't far from here. One time Skaggs ate some of our tools, but I hunted those bastards down and licked them good. And only now it occurs to me that that expression might not sound so great. Ah, who cares? I am who I am, and I'm telling you, I licked those Skaggs real good.
let's crack on. That man is dangerous. Get him.
Posters into the scanner. Wow, I'm really walking you through this, aren't I?
What a looker.
Oh, come on, I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. So long, COV! And hello, glorious Golden Vaughn! Oh, man, look at me now. Got my own statue, just joined up with the number one clan on the planet! Go Crimson Raiders! I love this day! Love that smashing sound! When the Calypsos see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed! You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole Bandit War Chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance.
Yes.
clan fell for it. Gullible idiots. I've never seen the Calypsos myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my abs, so imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need, like, a 20-pack. 18 bare mins. I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypsos mess with my Sun Smashers, then we have got a blood feud on our hands, which would be awesome! Oh, been a while since I got a good old-fashioned blood feud going. 4-0, baby!
Thanks, Bald Hunter! You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyreen? Now worship at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!
How's it going up? The vaults were built by aliens called Iridians. Then they banned.
Forgot to study my crazy ass alien gibberish.
Time to buy.
Quit dying.